The RGN is an offensive Soviet fragmentation hand grenade. It consists of a single-layered aluminium pre-fragmented body. The grenade shell consists of two internally separated aluminium hemispheres. The UDZS fuse has both time delay and impact functions. Shit.
It was an impact grenade. I should have checked that before. That was really dumb.